Timpans. I'm the general director of Voom Visa 2. We're the organization who hosted this night. And this is actually about the Emancipation Prize. It's the 21st time we give an award to volunteers for their work of building bridges between communities. So we create this stage and a cultural program for them, and we give the awards to them for all their work they do completely voluntary. We always try to make it multicultural. It's very important for us that it's not just about Muslims connecting, but Muslims connecting to other communities. It's one of the essences of our organization, Voom. And I'm very happy Adin was here with her husband, Michael, today with us.
My name is Spirit Child. I'm from New York City. I'm here in Belgium doing workshops with young people in the prisons, teaching hip-hop, pedagogy, also performing, DJing, and meeting other like minds who want to build around cultural revolution.
Assalamu alaikum, peace. How's everyone doing? Good? Okay, cool.
Today I heard your voice. I'm not sure, but it's too soon to be diagnosed with disorders. Had a dream we were crossing new borders, travel to checkpoints, ratchet quarters to beginnings, but we're free to love it. Having this lion's den, losing this cold, when it's my pen. I'm not happy now.
We are better, we are better, we are better, we are better.
Dames en heren, ik voel me ongelooflijk vereerd om hier in uw grote stad Antwerpen te mogen zijn, bij jullie. Voor ik de prijs uitreik, ik voel me wat beschroomd naar al dat culturele en ook intellectuele geweld. ...te zijn. Een applaus. Afkomstig uit Syrië. En jij hebt die kunstwerken gemaakt. En jij kan ons uitleggen wat dat is. Maar jij spreekt al veel beter Nederlands dan ik Syrisch, of Arabisch. Voilà, ik lees hier. Hè. Deze beelden bevatten een combinatie van een aantal Arabische en Nederlandse letters, als vorm van integratie. Ze werden met de hand gemaakt van hout, metaal en steen, die beschouwd worden als de belangrijkste natuurlijke elementen die gebruikt worden in het menselijke leven. Vrede is een recht van alle mensen.
Hi, my name is Khadija Al-Murabit. I'm the protagonist of the documentary called Le Voyage de Khadija. It means in English the well, the trip of Khadija. And I'm originally a philosopher, and I work at the municipality of Amsterdam as a fractiemedewerker, that's how they call it. I don't know how to translate it. Literally, it's fraction worker at a Green Left party in Amsterdam. And I made this documentary together with Tarek El Idrissi, who is the director, and Abdelkader Benali, scenarist. We went to Morocco, to Nador, but we also filmed a bit in Amsterdam, in the Netherlands. And the red line in the documentary is actually the story about my grandmother, who was a very strong woman. She was called Mama Allal, and she was a very strong female character. But it's not only about that, it's also about gender, it's about inheritance in Morocco, the laws regarding to inheritance, it's about gendered spaces, it's about emancipation, it's about feminism, and a lot more. And of course also identity, I can all name them, but it's just too much to name. I would like to thank the jury and organization of FOOM, from the bottom of my heart, also from the director Tarek El Idrissi and the scenarist Abdelkader Benali, for giving me the Emancipation Prize 2018, together with three other laureates who won the prize. I'm very happy and I'm very honored to be here, not only being here but also receiving the prize, which is a prize for, I think, a lot of women, especially the Rifian women, who are very strong, because without them, of course, I couldn't have made the documentary. And I was very much inspired also, because I think it's very important to have a solidarity with each other, because we live in this world and we have intertwined histories and shared histories, and it's important, as was said this evening, that the stories that we tell are the stories we want to tell, because they influence our lives a lot. So again, thank you, FOOM, for giving me the Emancipation Prize 2018.